when using dates in a chart, you can experience this problem. So here I'm going to insert a chart. You'll see it looks fine, but notice this says 31st of Jan, and that's saying 1st of Jan. That's 29th of Feb. That's the 1st of Feb. The reason this is because Excel has recognized these dates and has tried to anticipate what you want. If I want to change it, I right-click on it, and I'll say Format Axes. And you'll see what it's doing here is it's saying it's going to automatically check, see are you a date, and do something with it. And notice, it's got a whole bunch of options here about how you want to group it. In this case, I don't. I want to see exactly what's typed here, over here. So you'll see I'm going to change this and say this is a text axis. And notice, now it ignores the date and it just types exactly what you want to see. In a similar vein, if I go here, so here I've got a bit more data. So again, I'm going to insert a chart. And notice we seem to have massive gaps here. I'd like to see these things right next to each other. But here, Excel has seen the dates and decided that you've got the 16th. It's going to show the 17th, the 18th, etc., all the way up till there as blank. This is not what we meant. So again, I can go right-click on that axis, format axes, tell it not to automatically select it, make it text. And you'll see now you have the dates you want right next door to each other with the relevant chart.